Vrikshasana. The final position of the asana, the body resembles a shape of tree. That is why it is called tree pose. Procedure of Vrikshasana. Stand in attention position. Bend the right leg at the knee. Raise the right thigh and bring the sole of the right foot as high up the inside of the left thigh as possible. Raise your both arms over the head and join the palm together. Elbows should be straight. Stay in the position for 10 to 30 seconds and breathe normally. Vrikshasana improves your concentration and balancing capacity, strengthens your leg muscles and nerves. Now slowly come back to the normal position. Similarly, do your left side. Stay in the position for 10 to 30 seconds and breathe normally. Vrikshasana also improves neuromuscular coordination, balance, endurance and alertness. Repeat this asana 3 times on each leg. Now slowly come back to the normal position.